The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels so that he may begin anew.
Yes, you!
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gawping. Hurry!
about myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob. Bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside. Now might be a good time to try out your radar. Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. Nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that Bob. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ. But they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Good keep this place clean if you want to survive. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you. You'll need a key card to get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now. Now, use your pad to scan the area and see what you can loot. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. You've got incoming. Check your radar. for one. This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this. Use your pad to scan that door, and I'll hack it open for you. place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Whoa, 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 you sure you're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life. Just walk past a working junction box, by the way. That's a camera hub, in case you've never noticed one before. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there.